here in Sydney, just off Macquarie Street, which is just through here. Here we have one of the corner pavilions, and there were four of them, and they were around the on the four corners of the Hyde Park Barracks.
The two corner pavilions on the northern wall were originally divided into isolation cells for dissolute and refractory prisoners. So there were four in total. Two of them were officially used as isolation cells. So you would have the figure in the centre.
There were four of them. Just looking here though, you have the keystone, you have the inner sort of auric field around what the maid would stand in the centre right there, with this greater ritual edifice around here also. Up here you can see the swirl coming around. There would be a bit of foliage in there too, just as you would see off pillars. Jachin and Boaz, you have the orbs up there also as part of the old structure here, old basically Masonic structure, in this case the barracks which housed prisoners.
So among other aspects, the Hyde Park Barracks, which was designed by Freemason Francis Greenway, has those four outer pavilions, Now the southwestern pavilion has been taken down, but you still have what I would suggest is the magic auric configuration on the ground still as you walk around on the street around there. Another aspect to the barracks, among many others, is that you have a magic circle and you have the wall with both the glass there, which I would suggest is a representation of etheric light, with the stone wall as well. And this is a very significant Masonic building, and you'll also notice the table challenging the solidity of that stone wall on the magic circle. Now this video serves as a bit of a comparison in a way. If people will go back to my video of the men's asylum in Liverpool, Sydney, where there are comparatives to be made, but you can see the detail within that video.